Ready?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
I'm bleeding badly.
Yo guys, we're all familiar with a vending machine and what goes in it. No, not snacks. This guy's going in there.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine. But you...
We have a vending machine, yeah, at some forestry. It's beautiful.
Guys, just give you an insight, yeah? This thing is the heaviest shit I've ever lifted.
Yo, why are you shouting, bro?
Shut up. Right, we're struggling to lift it and we've got to get it over a gate in the middle of a fucking field.
No.
It's a fucking vent. 200 kg, what do you mean?
Bro, we've gone a quarter of a fucking centimetre, bro.
Guys, you know when you have a Windows update or a Mac update and it says loading bar 99%? 99%, yeah, takes 1 minute to get to, and then the last 1% to get to 100 takes about an hour. This, what we've done so far, is the loading bar. The rest of that, yeah, is the 1%.
What's going on?
Ah, you fuck!
Oh wait, I just need a poo. Wait. Alright, subsided.
No, he just shit down his leg into his sock, took his sock off, wrapped it up, tied the knot in it so the shit in the end of his sock, and slapped it around a 7-year-old kid's head. Why did that go so far?
I don't know how this is gonna work.
No, we've got this, don't we?
Bro, I lifted it, yeah, and I went, yo, this is heavy, yeah, and you went... It's too hot to laugh like this, bro.
No, don't fucking let go. No, we got this, don't let go.
And I tried not to laugh because I would have dropped it, bro.
My foot was standing on the cord, bro, and I couldn't. Oh.
3 hours to move a vending machine. Like, watch out, Luke. I don't want to kill your ass.
Yo, you good,
three,
man?
Two, one.
Why, man? Why, man?
What are you doing? Moment you've all been waiting for.
It's only taken 3.5 hours.
Ramel can't fit in there right now because the shelves in there. God, do you know how battered that is?
Oh!
The mechanics are all fucked. Oh my god, we fucked this, you know.
I've had my Tim's on right now.
Are you insisting that we just kick the shit out of it, Luke? Oi, my brother! I know your name's Kevin, yeah, but don't come trying to sell cheese at my mum's front door.
Suck your mum, blood!
What we have right here, guys, is an electric generator.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. And you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Oil alert! We need oil! There you go. There's your new home for the day. You'll have a camera in there so you can talk to the people sitting at home enjoying this video. At the same time, we get to do wherever the fuck we want, right? Once you're in there, you have no control of getting out because this is locked. It's not like the gripping video or the trolley. You'd have to physically break this glass to get out. Come on in there. Yo, Luke, Jack, what do you want in there, man? Any snack you want? This is none of your options, boy, I'm sorry. What do you want in there? Hershey's are. Hershey's cooks. Everybody loves a Kinder Bueno, guys. One cocktail crisps are fire, yeah. Yeah, lucky dip. There we go, it's looking pretty. I'm praying for this sunny Jim Bob right here because he's gonna go insane.
No one cares. Luke doesn't care, Jack doesn't care.
I actually care.
No, you don't.
Yo, no. Yo, it's literally, this is the key. This is the only way to get out. Jump in. Remember, TGF, do not touch any of my fucking snacks or murder your family and sell a scooter on eBay. Yo, click the link in the description. Yeah, I've actually put a scooter on eBay. Great content. There you go. Get comfortable because it's going to be a bumpy ride.
Is that up Harry Potter? Yo, what if wolves come here? Yo, if wolves come here and you guys are out there, yo, fuck.
I wonder what would happen if a tsunami came. That's sick. We can see you perfect on the GoPro.
Yo, look after that. Fucking
kid. Guys, going in my sock. We're gonna come back when we're a bit hungry because all you are now to us is a fucking vending machine.
Oh.
Ramel's a vending machine. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I am feeling a bit snacky. Can I have some Doritos, please, bro?
Nah, I was gonna have them, bro.
Nah, dickhead, they're mine, bro.
Nah.
How much you paying for them then? We have a bidding war. This guy's the seller.
£8.
60 grand.
60.
3 childish hoodies and a baguette.
Yo, just take the damn crisps,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, same. Right there, bro, thank you. No, I don't want the fucking 15.
Oh, fuck! Oh, my God! Oh, my hand! Oh!
and vinegar vibes. Not flavour, vibes.
I'm okay, I'm just...
See you in a bit.
Wow, that's so patronising.
Yo, what the hell are these? That's dead, yeah, bro. This vending machine's dead. I'm going to another vending machine. Fuck this.
Yo, order something else, man. Yo, I got the hook.
Order something else.
Yo, you want Hooloops? I got Hooloops. You want bitches? I got bitches. Chlamydia? I got chlamydia for you.
Yo, those flame drilled steak McCoys, bro.
Yo, mate.
I didn't want those.
Bro, I wanted the.
Me not understand.
Oh, yo.
Oh, no, you doing me? Ah. Bro, look what he done to my crisps, bro.
We've got a vending machine, yeah, in the middle of literally nowhere.
Yo, bro, could you take a picture of me and this vending machine so I can put it on a plenty of fish?
Guys, I think it's time for us all to go on a little explore while Ramel just chills here. Do you know what I'm saying?
You are still boys, though, ain't it?
We're not boys.
We're still boys?
Nah.
Safe, man.
Yo, just before I go, yeah, dude, I think I need a quick snack. Yeah, can I have some Werther's, please? Top left.
Yeah, I got it.
Nah, wrong way, bro.
What's this side?
I don't know. I don't.
This one?
Yeah, that one, please. Thank you.
No worries.
See ya.
Oh, and there's bugs in here. There's bugs everywhere.
Okay, by the looks of it here, we've come across an abandoned little building. What the fuck? Bro, I'm sorry, that's a disaster, bro. And there's some green shit.
Oh my god, my legs are itchy. Seriously, this is the dirtiest vending machine I've ever... I was about to say been in, but I've never been in a vending machine.
No, this is how white my mum's philosophy.
But you know, random this is. Why is the black tubes just lying here, bro?
What if people just come with a forklift, just put me in a van? Like, I have no chance. Yo!
You know what would be really interesting, bro? If we got one of our viewers involved with one of these videos where we trap them in something for the entire night, you know?
What kind of people
want
that?
I don't know, do you guys want that? We'll pick somebody at random. You have to be 18 plus though. Or 16 with parents' consent, because if we kill you, we don't want to get sued, you know what I'm saying?
I'm bored. I'm so bored. I'm so bored. I'm so bored. Woo! Oh, that's mad. Oh my god. I'm bored.
How sad do you think Ramel is in there?
I don't know, let's see.
Yo guys, please get like in this video because I'm so bored. Get like in this video. It helps more than you think. I can fall asleep in here.
I don't know if you guys can see it, yeah. The vending machine is just behind that tree there. Sorry, Ramel the vending machine is behind there. Having to walk through all of this just to get a fucking quick snack from a shitty vending machine is bullshit. Wake up, dude, I need a quick snack. Yo, dude.
Yo, do you know how many times I've fallen asleep?
Can I have squares?
Yo, where have you guys even been?
Yo, since when does a vending machine ask about your day? Is this Siri?
Yo, squares, please. But what operating system is this? Fucking Linux, bro.
Where's next one, bro?
That way more.
Yo, what you got?
You just said. Vending machines don't talk.
Yo. So vending machines got attitude, you know.
Oh, this is sick.
This is the slowest machine ever. Yo, guys, just got Kinder Bueno, yeah. What's this?
Nah!
Fucking hell, what was that, a bulldozer?
Bro, you got a snack, it worked!
Oh, yeah, you got a
snack. Bro, if this vending machine, yeah, drops snacks, yeah, from kicking it, bro. Yo, let's volley it over, bro, yeah.
Oh my god!
Oi,
did you get, bro?
Oi,
what?
Jesus! Drop! Oi! I'm a kick it! Yo, it's wild, guys! Yo,
kick
your local vending machine. Fuck paying for shit. I wanna do that again.
You'll get a tenner for free.
Oh, fuck! My ribs! Fuck!
I need snacks. Yo, we got the Werthers! We got the Werthers!
Amounts of pain.
Oh. I got my dairy milk, I got my Whisper Duo, and I got my Whisper Gold.
I've never tried Whisper Gold, you know.
Oh, fuck.
Are you okay, bro?
Yeah.
Where's hurting the most?
Everywhere.
We're putting the glass back on. Ramel was free. He's not allowed to come out, basically. When you're done screwing yourself back in, yeah,
you have to put the screwdriver down there and give it us back so you can't get back out, okay?
There's no way you can get out again. What would you do right now if we genuinely went home, yeah, and left you here overnight, bro? So yeah. Your snacks are dead anyway.
What? Yo! Yo, what the fuck? Yo, lads! You man can't just leave me here. Yo! Bro, okay, you're gonna laugh at this, but basically, Jay, Luke, Jack have like, they've left me in the middle of the woods somewhere. You're the only person who can help me, so you've got WhatsApp here. You what?
Can you not walk?
Yeah, I can walk. I'm in a vending machine.
You are?
I'm in a vending machine. Fuck's sake, man.
Did your packet of crisps get stuck?
Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Could I just send you my location? If you couldn't come and save me, it would be much appreciated.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Okay, there's like two women looking towards the fucking vending machine.
Yo!
Yes!
Bro, yes, bro!
Bro, you alright? Gonna help me out or what? They just went somewhere. I'm gonna fuck him up, you know, in the next video. Watch. Because I can't record, I'm gonna give you the GoPro, okay?
You have to cover your eyes, man. You ready? You ready?
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Fucking.
Yeah, I'm bleeding badly.
Yeah, it's a lot of blood.
Thanks for helping me, man. You know when you know who your true friends are. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, man. I'm going to fuck Jay up in the next one, so please stay tuned. 200,000 likes, much appreciated. I'm going to go home, have a nice hot bath, and plan the bullshit that I'm going to put Jay through.
Can I grab a bag of Doritos, please?
I don't want anything to do with vending machines. I'm finished. See you guys later.
Couple times I was cautious. Couple times with no warning. Couple times Stone Cold Stunner. Couple times Stephen Hawking. I don't want to hear their mama. You can miss me with the bullshit. Swear life just gets dumber and dumber as the drugs get moreish. Couple times I lost my friends. Couple times I got new ones. But who gives a fuck about them? Man, I gotta do it on my one.